Hello everyone, hope you all are doing well. My name is Aishara Kale. So, it was a big challenge for the college after the announcement of nationwide lockdown with respect to how to conduct its remaining academics such as lectures, presentations and assignments. So that is the part where the IT department played a crucial role, and with its excellent e-learning infrastructure, sessions were conducted online. It was a very different experience for all the students as well as for the faculty members. 23 online sessions were conducted including the BRIMS Connect, and 80% of attendance was recorded in it. There were problems such as internet connectivity, data pack uses, and some students couldn't be able to access the internet. All these problems were taken into the consideration by our professors, and a regular recording of the sessions were done and then shared with the students. I honestly think the college has taken a lot of efforts to keep us more engaged in this lockdown period. Also, there were different assignments, webinars, competition, newspaper quiz given by the college for us to keep us more engaged in home rather than in college. Also, all the mentors were in constant connect with their students, and also they were suggesting us online free of cost courses so that we can improve and make the most out of it. Also, the placement cell has taken a lot of efforts to place the students for their summer internship, and most of the students have been placed in this. Also, regular emails were done to update us and to tell us about the opportunity. I really think everyone has taken a lot of effort in this lockdown, and I really want to thank the college. Thank you so much. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.